person. But I did stop in churches. They were free, they were cool and quiet. They felt a part of this shared common space of the Mediterranean city. And they also called out to me. When I walked in the door and I dipped my hand in the water, I felt connected across oceans and time to all of the people, centuries of people, my ancestors coming through that door just like I did and carrying with them their deepest and most ordinary yearnings for company, for the special occasion, for the familiar story that stirs up old questions, for a good song, and maybe on a summer afternoon for a nap. That's the Rose Ensemble, right here in St. Paul. Jordan Schrammach, director.